Hello!
Welcome.
And Andrew from his kitchen, brother. And I remember those from Blue Nose Reviews. Definitely check out his channel. Aris brought this to the bottle share from the Devil's Canyon Company, their California Sunshine Rye IPA. Where did you purchase this from?
I got it from Base of Europe.
Cool. This is great bottle shop. Me and Andrew did a few road trips there. Have you managed to visit you there personally?
Yes, been there once. And
it's mesmerizing the first time you go.
The first time you go, it's hours and hours and hours and hours. Yeah.
You just get lost. We were in there for about nearly 2 hours. Yeah, just looking for beer.
You've got a storeroom in the back where you can even go.
Yeah. But let's cut this off.
Right.
Yeah. So, you want to do the honours? So it looks like a nice colour on the glass. Have you had anything from Devil's Canyon before?
I haven't, no. This is the only can I could get hold of
with
their beers.
I didn't see that Adam from Adam's Craft Beers has reviewed this. I'll put the review down in the description below. Definitely check it out.
It has a lovely glow to it though, you know what I mean? Nice tannin there on the head.
How long have you had this can? Is it fresh or is it?
Yeah, it's pretty new. Let's check the best before on it, but it is very, very new. it's literally, I got it about a month ago.
Alright, cool.
Very new.
I'm not overly keen on the artwork. It's very dated, but...
Yeah. It smells very nice. Very tangent orange there.
Lots of orange.
Hot resin.
Definitely resin,
yeah.
Tangerines. Lemon. Grapefruit
is one of them.
Grapefruit. Yeah. Almost like sometimes when American beer has been sat for a while, you get that like cinder toffee. Like, I mean, we've picked up some menthol in some types of beers.
Yeah.
I mean, it's got that kind of smell of the sweetness and colour. As similar to your Sierra Nevada sort of style, because some of them come off like a very tangent orange. Whether it's because it's California area, I'm not sure.
Mm. Almost like golden biscuit as well.
Yeah.
Anyway, cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah, there's some stuff again.
Very nice.
But touch of apricot, a little bit of marmalade.
In fact, it reminds me of we went to Christmas Camp over there, and we got this. We called it the Biscoff. Donut, and what is it? It's those French biscuits, like very.
Ones that you have like
caramelized biscuits. But it's caramelized biscuits.
You're on with your coffees, little brown biscuits.
I know the ones you mean, like little.
I know
exactly
what you mean, though. Yeah.
I mean, it gives me that sort of idea.
What are they made with, like crystallized almonds, or like almond biscuits? Like, I can't remember. Think about it all.
He's a chef.
Yeah, you're a chef. Yeah, Andrew, be a chef. It tastes alright, it does taste a little bit dated, but
very viscous, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, if you got this fresh, you know what I mean, it'd be more pungent.
Yeah, you'd pick up more of the fruits and stuff like that. 7%!
Yeah.
That's good boy beer.
Yeah. You're not really getting too much of the ABV.
No.
You're really not getting much
of
that. And we've had it up for one, and it's still keeping the edge, isn't it?
Yeah, edge tension's good. So, can you remember how much you paid, or...?
I think it was just under £5, about £4.50 or something.
But a big boy can.
Yeah.
And a 7%. The first, probably from Devil's Canyon, I'd buy it.
I'd happily buy it.
Yeah.
Yes, it's the only one I reckon you can get from there in the UK.
Hmm.
Can't seem to get them, but as I say, there's not many American beers for decent prices.
But value for money, you definitely get it. But I know beers in Europe, they tend to get a lot of beers in, and a lot of them just sit there, because a lot of people go for the most well-known.
Yeah.
And I remember from our recent last trip, just as you go in, they actually have local beers. And
on the left-hand side.
Yeah, a lot of people just walk straight past them.
Yeah.
And they don't realise it. I mean, they have some amazing local breweries in Norwich, a lot.
I mean, like, we wanted to pick so many up, but it was like, We'll limit to about 12.
Yeah, we gave ourselves a limit last time.
And it, no, that was the first time.
No.
And the second time, we was like, oh, what was the limit? Yeah, it was like, there's so many.
I think I gave myself a financial limit of like £200.
Yeah.
And it just got spent straight away. It's like, first hour, you're going to be spending £200 if you put
the amount of times we shop and change, you know what I mean? And it's like, we pick some up, we put it down, get another one.
Yeah.
We're like, oh, we don't know, we're on this one, on that one.
Right, final thoughts.
I really enjoy it. I mean, I'd happily get it again. It's not the best Rye IPA ever.
No.
But I'd happily get it.
Good tasting beer.
Yeah. So check out Beers of Europe. Check out Devil's Canyon. You take care. Okay.